States called its sons to its side boys. They're hoisting up the stars and the bars. We must all prepare to fight for a cause we feel is right, and join Jeff Davis from near and far. They can't understand our way of life, boys. They don't want slaves in the new territories. The knowledge that they lack is there's no cotton if there's no blacks, and that gives us the reason to secede. Come out of the meadows and plantations, come away from the shores down by the sea. Join under the flag with your musket and your bag. We gotta break ties with the North to be free. Since they got elected, there ain't no choice, boys. We showed them what we meant when something fell. And if they try to take us back or come and free the blacks, the good Lord knows we're gonna give them hell. God damn it, this thing will be over in 10 weeks' time anyhow. We're going to whip their ass. Show them we can live on our own.
I've needed you time to time, but never as much as now. I've grabbed some love from the whores in town, but it don't satisfy somehow. I still got the letter you sent last summer when I fell at Mechanicsville. I guess you don't know when you'll see me again, or if you ever will.
It ain't easy, this living off the land. It ain't easy. So damn cold.
You may have heard of the cost of the Gettysburg loss. Well, I was there with Lee. And since Vicksburg's gone, it won't take him long to capture Tennessee. Sometimes I wonder if we're doing right and if we're going to win this war. I start to forget just why we're here and what we're fighting for.
It ain't easy living off the land. So damn cold. Sweet Polly, I've tried to get back to you, to be by your side, but I can't leave now. Grant's army is pushing through.
Bad when all they had, men eaten by the worms and rats. I hear Diamond calling
Dixie. What's this black cloud road she's coming down to tear away your soul? How much longer can you pretend that your plow ain't threatened by their pen? Hold on, oh, oh, Dixie, hold on. To stand alone and cut America in two means everything's lost. The Constitution's fallen through. To leave the Union is to weaken what is strong. You think it right, they think it morally wrong. But you'll fall, oh, 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 Dixie, you'll fall. King Cotton, your reign is a shadow with pain and burning emotion. You need slaves to keep alive, but the North could help you survive your misguided notion. Our generals are leading with the courage to set us free. Maybe it's time to count up all of the cost. We're just hoping there'll be some changes. Wishful thinking. Headed downhill, the only way now is surrender, but we're fighting still. You know there ain't no real chance for us to win this. There won't be no victory dance. At the fingers is just Southern pride. It's just stubborn blindness. young man's adventure. Holding on to a fading lifestyle. Maybe at first. Now it's terror running wild. There's no one willing to lend a helping hand. They say we're foolish, and we can't blame them. Let's stop this fight while we can. It takes a brave man, but to end this killing, it takes a braver man. You know there ain't no real chance for us to win this. No victory dance at the finish. It's just Southern pride. It's just stubborn blindness. It's just Southern pride. It's just stubborn blindness. It's just Southern pride. It's just stubborn blindness. It's just Southern pride. It's just stubborn.
General Sherman cut out the back of Atlanta with 68,000 hard-worn Yankees. He drove them down through Georgia to the sea. With hate in their hearts, they moved in a line, cutting a scar through God's blessed country, 50 miles wide, burning, looting, gutting our land like vultures. They tore up the railroad tracks. They burnt the cotton and the gin. Lord, they made everybody
ain't
suffer.
Ain't it enough just to know that you got us free?
Oh, dear.
Hang your head and cry. You have seen so many children die. You had courage and you had pride, but the Union could never see your side at all. Oh, not at all. Oh, Dixie, now the land is scarred, the states are bleeding, they're wounded and marred. Mr. Lincoln isn't here to lend a hand, now he's gone, and bitter hate rules the land.